Well, next Sunday, don't forget to bring him a gift. Christmas Day and our Christmas offering. We're going to be receiving it, and we're looking forward to you being prepared to offer that unto the Lord. This week, our service Wednesday night will be normal. Next Sunday, Christmas Day, we will be having Christmas morning service at 10 a.m. And choirs will be rendering for us a special Christmas musical. And we'll have just a few words to honor that day. But we pray all of you will join us next Sunday for Christmas Day in the house of the Lord. Will you all be helpful and tell the other half of the saints that we not only had church today, we got it next Sunday morning at the appointed hour of worship. Music, Christmas music, will be our primary thrust on next Sunday. So please plan for that. On Saturday night, the 31st, we will be having a watch night service, a major service, and we want all of you to be with us. Now, some folks don't like to drive at night. Is there anybody here who would like to attend that service, but you don't want to drive? Anybody here? Nobody but my wife. I will take care of her, all right? Sister Wilma Smith. Repeat, Sister Wilma Smith. Anybody else needs a ride to that service? How many of you? Now, I realize this isn't full representation, but those of you who are here this morning, how many of you would like to have, not next Sunday, we got service, 2 weeks from today, New Year's Day, how many of you all would like to have a service? We got Saturday night service. Anybody here that insists and says, I want Sunday service on New Year's Day? One child, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, well, you and Lisa will make me pray about it. With that meeting number. The Lord bless you as we will worship Him every chance we get in this new year ahead of us. We want to take time anyhow today. Do we have enough of our people here? We do have some of them. We want to honor some persons who've come among us, and Sister Whittington and Sister Harris are the pastors of our New Beginning congregation, and they have some information and some honoring we want to do at this time.
New Beginnings 14, come forward. So we have four people who actually completed the New Beginnings new membership classes, and that is a huge accomplishment. And it definitely takes dedication and commitment to get those things done. And it consists of about 7 classes. And we just want to recognize them today. We have certificates for them. So if they can please come forward, and we want to recognize them today. Elder Dolores Williams, can we give her a hand praise? And her husband, Glenn Williams. Also, we have Sister Nina Whittington. First Church of God members, so let's give them another round of applause.
Thank you. go way back? Can we go way back? Is that all right?
We're gonna change the channel. Let me do a quartet style. Let me do a quartet.